Now I know what my pet hamster felt like.